What's up, guys? Today I am going to be starting a Let's Play, and this is going to be my first episode on video, I mean. So, first, I already know the seed, but it's not diamond seed or that, it's just a village seed. And I like village seeds because, you know, so I can stay in the night. So, you know, the seed will be in the description, or if you don't want to wait, it's 2110. It's really simple to remember. So I got some, so you will spawn here, right? But you gotta go straight. So, okay, while I go there, I'm gonna talk a little bit about what this series is about. Well, this series is not just a series like go to find diamonds. This is the last episode. Well, I'm not doing the challenge. Diamond challenge, whatever you call it. You can find. What? Each time I go on this, it's always villagers. Like, every time. And there are two of them. I'm gonna be spawning. There's one over there they can see if you keep on going down. And there's another one when you keep on mining. So. Okay. Come here. Okay. I'm gonna use one of these houses for the night. Sorry. And okay, we got some apples there. That's good. Don't need that saddle. I don't know. We might use one of these houses or live up there in village, or you know, just make one. Did you guys just see that? I never knew there was a cave here. Oh, I really never knew that. And that cave down there where with the mob spawner has a lot of iron. Hold on. Sorry. Okay. That's a new update, I think. I don't know. Oh. Did they just break that? They break it by themselves now. Like, and then they plant them, so you gotta before they take it all. Yeah. They can build. I like how they make their farms. Looks good. It's good. I'm gonna make my own farm. I'm just stealing some of their stuff. You know. That's not good people do. But okay. Okay, now let's get started on the house. Well, not the house, just the stuff. But let's find a house that we can settle down in. I'm thinking this one, right here, or this one. I'm living in the church. I'm going to put this right here. When we get diamonds and stuff, I'm gonna make down. I can make a little. Probably I might live in here. Yeah, I'm gonna live in here because you got floors up here. And I like the build quality is good. Awkward. Sorry about that. Awkward. Oh no! Come here. No. Okay. That's what happens when you try to save villagers. I don't know what they're doing. They're trying to do some crazy stuff. And I don't think I'm gonna be able to protect them if they're gonna run around doing what they want, because villagers cannot stay still. So I'm gonna do more of this stuff here. I'm gonna edit this. But not too much. But yes, too much, you know, a lot. But, okay, got this. Beautiful. That's beautiful right there. That is beautiful. That is so beautiful right now. That's so beautiful. Okay, so that's good. We'll change all the rest later, but now let's start doing some mining. So, this episode is kind of going to be mostly about mining a little bit. Well, me stealing stuff here. I'm just kidding. I ain't gonna do that. They were in the car for a year all this time. You know what? I'm gonna take these books. Always need books. So I'm gonna get these books. Well, yeah, and we're gonna need these books when we get, I forget stuff a lot. I forget. What? Why did he? Oh. Okay, got that. Yeah, I'm gonna need this too. I'm stealing a lot of stuff from this village. I'm gonna replay them by making an iron golem when we get enough iron. Hopefully, if they're still alive. So, and that's gonna probably be like, I don't know. So, I don't know. Yeah, it's gonna be a no-no. Gonna be a no-no. So, got that. Collect all this good stuff. All this good stuff here. Even over here. Okay, let's go in the mine. And if you don't, once we make more progress and get armor, I'm gonna put it up. But right now, it's just there. So if you guys are wondering if I got difficulty, I do got difficulty on. So. Some people be putting it on here. Sorry if you don't want me to put it there, but I'm not really ready for like fighting them. I know I could probably kill them, but I really So it's gonna be like that. So hopefully you don't get too mad. See, look at this. Got some iron, got some coal, got all that good stuff, and my stuff spawner down there. By break this disturbability on this sucks. It really sucks. I really want to change it. It sucks so much. Oh my. It sucks so much. Let's go down. If you guys don't believe me, it's down here somewhere. Wait, it's covered up. It's not here no more. Oh yeah, there it is. There it is. That's weird. Has this ever happened to you where it's covered up? Cause this is the first time I ever been in this. It's usually like a little open place. But I guess it's not. We can kill them. Kill these people. Kill them. Kill them. Oh yeah, we got one right there already. Oh, what do you wanna do, huh? What do you wanna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Huh? What you gonna do, bro? I'll be right back. I really don't wanna waste that much time. Okay, I am back. I got two of them down so far. As you can see, I had to go around so I can place it. I'm gonna put some so they don't spawn. Cause you know, I don't want them to spawn. Well, I do when I get some hoppers and stuff. You know, get some good armor, good gear. Let's go collect some more coal. I'll be right back. Okay guys, I'm going to be ending that episode here. I hope you enjoyed and liked, and that will be all. Peace.